the shift off to the top line of the offensive zone, all because you've got that shot mentality, that northward mentality. Shot, recover, reload, shot again. Nice job from Harkins and Lowry, and Barron pressuring the puck.
They win the draw. Morrissey drifting, shoots a riser, and they score! Morrissey with a shot, it may have hit Scheifele. It is 1-0 Winnipeg.
So we show you the last entry, and it's nothing pretty, but you set up the next line for an ozone faceoff. They win it. This isn't anything pretty either, but you invest and you do things right over and over, you get rewarded. So the fourth assist would go to the Lowry line because of the play they made before this, a one faceoff. Good job from Scheifele at just getting the puck to the net. This one, I think, does end up going off of Scheifele as he's in the shot lane. Nice job sacrificing the body. And a good job striking first off of a face-off win. Jets up now by one.
16th of the season for Mark Scheifele, career point 601. Morrissey and Wheeler will get the assist. So Wheeler getting ever closer to 900 points.
Get in for the win. Shots in that second meeting as Morrissey put a torso in, and then hit a leg and goes in. I think that hit Miramanov on the way to the net. Josh Morrissey with a wrist shot from out high, and the Jets on the board first.
That's what Morrissey does, gets shots through the net. Might have hit Scheifele in front. He was battling with Miramanov, but face-off win. Scheifele, Wheeler gets it right back to Morrissey. And there's the shot. It's deflected by Scheifele in front. That's a great tip. Gets body position, and kind of as he's falling with Miramanov, that puck goes from heading to the right back to the left as Hill's moving, and he couldn't get back, even tossed the stick to see if that would help, but it's 1-0 Jets as Scheifele has his 16th.
Comes at 9:22. Mark Scheifele, career point number 601, and a team leading 16th goal of the season.